wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best geometry textbooks. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. Written by a mathematical Olympiad winner, The Art of Problem Solving consists of an introductory book and a solutions manual that serve as a complete course ideal for the industrious student. Each section begins rather than ends with a problem, so it's truly engaging. It contains over 900 problems and has a heavy emphasis on logic. However, it's a bit challenging for beginners. At number 9, Seeing, Doing, Understanding is one of the best texts for helping high schoolers relate to mathematics, as the language is engaging and often humorous. It places a heavy emphasis on learning through drawing, so expect to use your compass and protractor. The exercises are in full color and there are reviews at the end of each chapter, but it's insufficient for writing proofs. Coming in at number 8 on our list, advanced learners are sure to find something new and instructive in Geometry by Construction, as it spans the science's origins through modern applications. This is an old-school book that expects you to use pencil and paper instead of looking up answers online. Its open-ended examples spur exploration, and it describes non-Euclidean models too. However, it can be tough for independent study. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for geometry textbooks, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, aimed at a 10th grade level, Holt Geometry offers a variety of approaches and methodologies for absorbing the subject matter. This can occasionally cause it to feel disjointed, but provides students with a diverse way of thinking about math. It's helpful for varied learning styles, and there are plenty of opportunities to practice, but its index isn't comprehensive. Moving up our list to number 6. High school students concerned with adhering to Common Core guidelines should find what they need in Glencoe Geometry Student Edition, which features content aligned with the standards of mathematical practice. It teaches readers to reason abstractly and quantitatively. It's packed with lesson extensions and suitable for grades 9 through 12. However, there's no reference for postulates. Halfway up our list at number 5. Geometry by Jurgensen is a good option for anyone who's serious about absorbing the subject matter. It's neither easy nor watered down, but if you're willing to put in the work, you'll finish it with a solid understanding of the material. There are lots of exercises per section, and it's an excellent tool for tutors. It offers proof-based instruction. At number 4, if geometry has always been a mystery to you, then mcdougal Little Geometry will go a long way toward demystifying it. The clear-cut explanations after each formula are simple to follow and can help even the most non-mathematical users grasp the material. It includes handy practice quizzes, and checking the answers is easy. It's well-organized and comprehensive. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. Serious pupils looking to get involved in competitive mathematics will want to have a copy of Geometry Revisited on their bookshelves. This text assumes a working knowledge of the material, but ensures that the concepts are thoroughly understood at a high level. It's approachable without being overwhelming and goes in-depth on every idea. It's great for transitioning to college. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for geometry textbooks, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, Barron's Painless simplifies complicated concepts and uses a playful writing style to engage both first-time learners and advanced students who require a second perspective on ideas that are difficult to grasp. It also helpfully points out common pitfalls in the field. It's peppered with amusing insights and promotes creative problem-solving. It's filled with strategies for studying. And coming in at number 1 on our list. For a more advanced look that won't leave you stumped, Elementary Geometry for College Students provides a solid background in the vocabulary of the material. This is an excellent choice for anyone who didn't get a good feel for the subject in high school. It uses real-world situations and a clear and concise approach. It builds deductive reasoning skills. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for geometry textbooks, or simply click beneath this video.